Newcomer Turner Ripplinger tries to start the offense against Glasgow Clan, delivering to Mac Howlett for an early chance. Robert Lakovich finds a trailing Mike Crocock, who returns it for the one-timer and the rebound. Shane Starrett stops. John Dunbar follows up, taking the initial feed and crossing to Brett Ferguson, who circles the net, then returns to Dunbar, but Starrett smothers. With Flames down a skater late in the frame, Clan secure a lead at the break when they convert the power play with Nolan Laporte one-timing a Mitch Jones setup. Trying to kill a penalty, Kevin Linskog eliminates the danger when Clan set the table for a Jones one-timer. Seconds after a Glasgow power play, Ferguson crosses the blue line and leaves for Levi Cable, who wires one that skims off the bar. Another chance follows when Jordan County wins the foot race, then spots Lakovich moving into range before another of Starrett's 45 saves. With continuous pressure, Flames finally get on the board in the 46th minute when Owen Griffiths and Dunbar help turn a net scramble into a loose puck in front that Ian Waters uses to square it. The home team just misses stepping in front on transition, sending Ferguson away with possession before a connection for a Cable redirect in front that Starrett kicks away. Flames penalty kill succeeds for 4-plus minutes, erasing most of the major penalty to Howlett until Tim Shute eludes a shot blocker for the first chance, but collects the rebound and buries the winner on the second try. With Flames desperate to press in the last few minutes, a mid-ice turnover sends Clan away 2-on-1, and Mathieu Ra tips in the insurance from a Laporte feed to close out their 3-1 win, despite trailing on shots by a 46-19 margin.